But if you can do it in the Holy Ghost, I want you to praise God.